Hi, Lily here from Simple Texting. I want to talk to you today about how to text links to your subscribers. In fact, here's an example I received in my own text inbox last week. But the big question here is, how would you go about setting that up? It's super easy, and I'll show you. So the first method I want to talk about is with campaigns. So in your Simple Texting account screen, you're going to go to campaigns on the left-hand side and then hit new. Go ahead and name your campaign. This is just for your reference, so your subscribers won't even see it. Now it's time to write out your message. Now that I'm done writing my message and including my link, what I want to do to save characters and to make it easier for me to track my engagement later is to shorten this link. So I'm just going to go right up here to this button and click it, and that's it. You can see how that'll look to your contacts when they receive it on the right-hand side. All that's left to do now is pick the contact list I want to receive this message, and then decide whether I want to send it right now, schedule it for the future, or set it as recurring. And that's it. But what if I only want to send a link to one contact or maybe a handful of contacts? In that case, I'd suggest the inbox. You can find it on that same left-hand menu as we found campaigns earlier, and then open an existing conversation or start a new one. For this example, I'm going to continue talking to Lily Mariah, who also happens to be me. In this case, all I'll need to do is paste that link into my message box and either send it now or click the clock icon to schedule. Thanks for watching.